Alligator dude, but it looks like you may have to fire up Uber Eats if you want to catch a meal today.
No.